One night, Puppy is sleeping with his mother. Suddenly, he wakes up, sees the moon and the stars. He wants to go out quietly. He gets up and tiptoes out of the house. "It must be the big black dog Mother warns me about." He starts crying loudly, "Mother, save me." To his amazement, it is his mother. Out of the bush comes a figure. "Back to your bed," she says. Puppy happily does as mother tells him to do. He hugs mother and goes back home. Moral of the story is, always listen to what elder says and don't defy them.